Breaking news this morning, legendary singer-songwriter Jimmy Buffett has died. A statement posted to his website stated the singer passed away peacefully yesterday. A cause of death was not given. The illness did force him to reschedule concerts in May, and he acknowledged in social media posts that he had been hospitalized but did not provide specifics. Buffett was 76 years old.